Welcome to Omega Plumbing Services. Today we are putting in a 68 gallon, 67 gallon, something like that, water heater. And it's by A.O. Smith. And it is a mini split system. So it has basically a compressor pump on top, reverses the refrigeration process, and it puts heat into the water. And these are what everybody's doing to meet certain Title 24 codes in California. Do I like them? No. They have a backup, and the backup is electricity. So basically, if mini splits are great, if you don't use it, if you use it the way it's intended, basically don't deplete the tank. If you deplete the tank, then the recovery is not as good. It can be better if you turn the, so basically you're back to using electricity. So the first one, the first use is mini split, but the way people use water today, I don't see how it can be that efficient, but it's another, you know, if you got an EV, you probably have one of these, okay?
There she is, but she's got a baby with her. Yeah, she had a baby with her. Yeah, she just had a baby with her. There she goes. I don't know where the baby's at. Oh, there's the baby right there. Good, right? Yeah, it's in the field.
Just saw them. Perfect. Beautiful.
You want a marker?
All right, now let me see the strap. The short side frame.
It is. There's your estimated yearly guide. You're going to spend $188 to run this machine. Cost range of similar models is anywhere from $173 to $747. You'll get 82 gallons in the first hour of use. And then, see right here, that's traditional elements, and then the unit that sits on top. It's the condensate over here, come up there. Condensate is in, yay, the hole. It's a little hacked up, but this one's important when it's nice. Now I gotta put the floor down. My little Harbor Freight little guy works really well. They actually make something that will protect the edge of that, and I left it home. So we gotta make one ourselves. There we go, not pretty, but it's in.